Hi, my name is Troy from Brad Dairy Motors in Maquoketa, Iowa. I'm sitting here with Steve Schroeder from Jackson County Sheriff's Office, and he's here to help us with some driver safety questions. So what should a driver do if they slide into a ditch, especially during winter conditions? Any suggestions to help keep them safe?
Well, once again, you want to remain calm, okay? You want to stay safe, okay? Dial 911 to get the authorities on the way because you've been in an accident. You may want to go back and retrieve your winter safety kit. You know, if you have a busted window and you need to stay warm, extra blankets or anything like that, and wait for help. The one thing that you really want to make sure that if you're into the ditch and there's a bunch of snow around your vehicle and your vehicle is running, you need to make sure that you clear your exhaust pipe so the exhaust can escape from the vehicle and not get caught up in the snow and come back up through the vehicle. So make sure your exhaust pipe is clear and then wait for the authorities to come and arrive and we'll get you out of there.